Hey, good morning, Bill. Yeah, we are right between 103rd and Warnall. And right now, we've been looking at the river for the last half hour or so. And so far, it hasn't changed pace. It's been moving very fast, though, as you can see. I mean, it's almost white capping. That's how strong this river is rushing at the moment. And I just checked the river gauge for Indian Creek at State Line Road. And so far, the river is at about 17 feet. The latest observation around 4 o'clock this morning. And flood stage is at 20 feet, excuse me. So it is still a couple feet away before reaching that stage. However, I think with the persistent rain that we're dealing with, I think we're going to have some issues here along these businesses. So far, the river has not risen above its banks. It is getting pretty high, though, and it is moving at a pretty constant rate at this point, as you can probably see and almost maybe hear behind me how fast that water is going. We'll continue to keep a close eye on Indian Creek and, of course, this area as the rain continues to come down. I don't think it's going to let up anytime soon, so we'll probably be seeing some more issues as we continue on this morning. For now, I'm live in Kansas City, Missouri, meteorologist Alina Lee.
All right, thanks, Alina.
Back to you guys.
Yeah, it is really coming down, and that water is rushing for sure.